Hey everybody, welcome back to the channel. Today we're gonna continue off with part two of the Borderlands 1 playthrough. Last time we just ended off on getting rid of Bonehead, and we got the catcher ride working, so we're gonna get right back to it. Last time we got rid of him, I also opened up a couple of used some of the keys to open up the chest in Firestone there. So I got a couple weapons. Just give you a look at that. I bought that. But let's continue off.
Spawn a runner.
Let's get out of here.
See where we have to go here. I'll have to jump over this.
It's a beaut, man. My runners ain't the prettiest gal at the dance, but she'll put out the second you ask her. And be sure to hit the boost to know everyone wants to catch a ride with the scooter man.
Okay, that's the boost.
Gun him down!
Oh, hell, did you just leap over piss wash gully and one of my runners? Man, dude, tell me when you're gonna do that crap. That was awesome!
Gotta get better driving here. Is there any enemies to kill?
Kill them all!
Oh, sure is. Elder Skag, that's the first time I've seen one of those. First time I've seen one of those. Great. Exit this. Oh, no, that's... I want to exit the vehicle. Okay, let's get this opened up. Turn to Zed.
Alright, why don't you come on back? I got something for you.
Is it free stuff? I'll take free stuff anytime. If I can not hit everything. Sorry about that.
You'll find a fella named Shep near the crossroads on the way to the mine. Sled skinned his entire family.
Perfect. Ooh, three weapons. That's even better. Which one do I want to equip then? I might equip that sniper. Elemental sniper. That's... Yeah,
I appreciate you helping him.
I opened a couple of these chests to get some weapons. See if there's any quests I even want to do. Nope. I'll take that.
This man, Sledge, has something we need. You are going to get it from him. Sledge is a bad man who has done terrible things to the people of Firestone. Do what you must.
Complete this roadkill. Just beat a couple skags here while I'm at it. Work on my driving skills as well as with my combat. Is there any enemies around here? There's Just need to run you over. Where y'all at? Y'all back yet? Some more to run. Ooh, you are looking. That's it? Just gotta run you over like once? That's it for running all over, really. That was kind of a letdown, to be honest. I was hoping y'all would be a little bit tougher. Last one. Right. Go ahead and turn this one in. Get it out of the way, get some more experience here. I'm not gonna try to take too many side quests because there is a lot. I do want to get this, keep it relatively interesting and short. Can't go off on a million side missions here. If you're interested in the game, I would recommend it. It's pretty fun. A lot of stuff to do. You have plenty of hours of gameplay with it. Y'all are back? Oh, that's a little lag right there. Not try to get too close when we're messing him up with a shotgun. Game doesn't like that too much. Oh, can I actually hit y'all? Oh, I'm gonna go for you then. Right here this whole time, and I drove by just to get the roadkill.
Did you know Shep Sanders in the arid Badlands has another job for you?
I get it all because I have to go to the same place. Around here. Okay, I'm gonna have to move around, make these guys a little easier to kill.
Do
just exit the vehicle. I can get these last ones easier on foot. Yeah. Come at me. There. Loot y'all real quick. Got anything interesting? I'll take it. Nah. What other quests do I got here? Y'all wanna make it easy and let me use this the whole time. Can't get to you yet, so I'll just go ahead and release turbines. Last one. I need to go up here, get rid of these guys, get on my nerves. Anything to loot in here? I can go see who this sledge guy is, get rid of him. Okay, now how do I get up here to you? Don't get trapped.
What are you? Scared? Or something?
It's time for my pound of flesh!
Awesome bitches!
I'm liking this SMG. I'm not even gonna bother with those I've got in here. Oh, did I accidentally get the quest right? Oh, I did. Oh, that was a complete accident. Where's the mine gate key? Wait, what? Oh, Sledge's safe house. Where'd I leave my vehicle? Oh, it's right there.
Greetings, traveler! New missions are available at the Firestone Bounty Board!
Who's that? Oh, it's just the me go turn in these real quick. Yeah, it's not even better. Nah.
Who needs a real doctor when you got my machines and their scary needles?
Okay, I think I'm gonna swap out the sniper for this assault rifle there. I'm just gonna max this out. Seems the most interesting to me. So I'm going with all these SMGs. A lot of y'all around here. Who's up here? Can I bypass anything? Or is that? Oh, I guess you can. Out the sniper rifle again. Give y'all a quick shot. There we go. Swap this back. Razorback definitely helps. It's definitely a good class for people like me who are pretty good at games, but never gonna claim I'm the best. Oh! First badass enemy, I think.
Oh shit! Grenade!
That bounced right off. I might have to invest in one of these sticky. I'd actually have to go with one of those sticky grenades to actually kill an enemy. Go away, rocks. Nobody wants to deal with you. I'm gonna have to probably get the sniper equipped. There we go. Might have to keep it equipped. Snipe some of these enemies. Up all the health I can get now. So I guess I go up this way. Take more enemies to fight. Got any more for me? Where you at? Where the heck are you? Apparently of the philosophy of just throw all the ammo at the enemy and eventually they'll go away. So I'm really liking these SMGs and assault rifles. Ooh, Sledge's safe house. Might be a chance to pull out that rocket launcher again for me. Maybe top up on some ammo.
Has the upper hand. Make sure it's you.
Okay, grenades. What do I have for? I want to use that. My grenades now are just not doing enough. I'm gonna have to buy this. Oop, wrong one. Until I can equip this. Good grenade for clumped up areas. Oh my lord.
No, I don't wanna die.
There we go. Top that up. Put this in. Definitely need that now. Ooh. Claptrap? How'd he get here? What the heck?
Get those zombies!
Spray and pray, buddy. A better job at actually aiming at these bad guys.
You gotta squeal before we cook ya.
Can I get some pot shots of y'all through here? me swap out. I mean, I'm indoors now, so I'm gonna swap out for the shotgun. Psycho. Wait. How do I get down there? Oh, it's not Claptrap. Just another robot. Let me... Oh, it is down here. Perfect. Get through this doorway here. Okay, shotgunner, come around the corner there for me. Where'd you go?
Teach him a lesson! Come on, little one!
How you doing, little buddy? Find a repair kit. Where was that at? Oh, it's up there. I can do this real quick. I just like jump over here. I walk by the big red chest without seeing anything. Oh god, I gotta get way better at this game. I mean, I'll hold on to it. I can sell it. Ooh, perfect. Yeah, that was definitely worth it. Okay, more items. Did I have to do that? Or?
And open! Yes!
Huh. I did not know that was leading to that. If I'm lucky. Hmm.
Ooh, but check me out.
Anything else?
Oh, come on.
Yes.
Get down.
I do like revolvers. Are they any good? Can't use them.
Oh, come on, let's get down. Check me out, I'm dancing.
So, what do I want equipped here? I think I'm gonna have this equipped, just in case. Oh my god! You guys scared the living crap out of me. Holy! Back off me, please. How did I get jump scared that badly?
Ooh,
take a breather there. Oh my lord. That got me. It got me real good. That's another shotgunner, I think. Oh, Lord. Nope, don't use that. They got me good on that one. I need some health here. I might go back to that purchase. How far back was that? I don't think it was very far. Let's not worry about it. If I go down, I can second wind it. Now'd be some good times for some little red health drops for me. Full? What do I not need? I can't drop that. It's not worth it. And that's not worth it. Okay. Let's see what's going on here. I think there is something up there. Let me go check. What does this lead to? Was it just more ammo? Oh, back where we came. Looking forward to this. I'm very sucky at boss fights. Also, back where we came. See how I handle this. Good. psycho's alive. So. This is... This is not going very well. He is way too powerful for me right now. Ugh. That is not gonna go very well. How do I go about this? Hey everybody. Sorry about that. I accidentally cut here after the Roid Rage Psycho fight, because I realized that I was too low level, and when I went to leave the area, I muted my mic, and I forgot to unmute it. So I went back to, left the arid hills, just phase walking through, trying to leave as quickly as possible. I do like the siren because of that. I quickly leave areas if I need to. And I went back to TK Baja, and I picked up a couple quests. Right now, I almost threw by the seeds of your pants, the blade flower seeds, just to get my level up. And I killed a couple enemies, got up to 13, picked up a couple others, so I can get closer to level 15, 16, and go kill Roid Rage Psycho. And then I just bought the storage deck upgrades for all of these. Get my ammo count up. Let me go ahead and finish this mission. Go back over here. Yeah, I didn't want to cut there, but when I filmed me leaving the area, forgot to. Forgot to unmute myself. How far does this area go? Since I left when I wanted to start recording again, I'm gonna go all the way through this area, get all the kills I can, and then see what's at the end. Take all the experience I can get while I'm here. And I did open the chest. I forgot about that. I did open the chest a couple times. Let me show you the weapons I got. Main ones I picked up were just a better SMG. I opened it like 3 or 4 times. Got this incendiary thumper. And I luckily got 2 gearbox weapons, the explosive ones. Mugshot and violence. Can't wait to use those on that boss fight. Yeah, where we finished off beforehand, I died a couple times. Like I said, I realized I was too low level, so I left the area. Phase walk through arid hills, and then just got a runner to take me back to Firestone and pick up some quests. Yep. This area is a little too low leveled, so there's no real point in. Where do I go here? Oh. Go this way. No point in using my, anything besides the SMG here. Anything else for me? Nope. Okay. At least I got a chest out of it. Ooh. I mean, I'll take them. I'll go sell them. So might as well go ahead and put this point in my character. So I already leveled up Quicksilver completely. I'm gonna go with D.Va. Get that shield capacity up a little bit. Don't want to spend forever in here. Turn in these quests and try to get back and beat the Roid Rage Psycho. That's a tough dude. I tried to cheese him through the wall. That didn't work out very well. I mean, I almost got him, but I figured I might as well just actually level up. So he doesn't one-shot me every time I try to fight him. This is what I'm talking about, that movement speed for phase walk. Cover distance pretty quick. Did notice this. Dang, can't even get in there.
Hey, newcomer. I've been looking for you.
Nothing bad.
Hey, thanks. I know.
What other quests do I have here? So these are the arid hills.
It's rough out here, and a lot of people barely have time to help themselves, much less anybody else.
Hey, listen to Scare. Don't just stand there, thumbs up your ass and slack jaw. Give you some wheels.
I think I'm gonna go ahead and head back to the Arid Hills. You see these other quests here of killing Mo and Marley. Let's see where this is at. Eh, it's not too far away either. That's Sledge's safe house. And then the scavenger. I'll go make my way through here in the first place. That one got some hops. That one flew. want to spend too long. I've already mostly made my way through the area. I might phase walk through a lot of it.
Let's teach him a lesson! Look what this gag truck is!
You can't avoid a lot of bullets just maneuvering through the area. Bob and weave. Bother with all these racks. So let me select Mo and Marley. See how tough these guys are. Don't bug me right now. Wait till they're coming at you. Just missed the one. There we go. That's not good. Where are they at? Did I kill them earlier before I took the quest? Yeah, I don't know what's going on here. I don't know if I accidentally killed him earlier on my first run through this area. Well, I guess that's a canceled plan. So which way do I make my way through here? Yep, guess I'm going this way. Bob and weave, Bob and weave. This is the area I might have to fight a little bit more if I want to complete this quest. Weapons are really good. Oh, do I have to? Where else? These hills are really annoying sometimes. Well, there's one part. Look around for the green lines. One more.
You don't wanna be here.
Oh. Yeah, that's why I like these gearbox weapons. I knew it would help quite a bit. Okay, let me find this last green line. Look at that. There it is. Okay, now I'm gonna make my way through the area again and go fight Roid Rage Psycho. Don't wanna hold y'all up on the same spot over and over again. Swap over to my incendiary thumper for some of these Oh! I definitely did not know you were there. That fire rate, I might as well switch back.
I'm really good at this.
Fire rate is kind of garbage. Level 14. I already helped you, so. Okay, put another point in. Increase shield one more time. Oh.
Let's see what we've got.
Ooh, but check me out. Oh, get down.
A little better at aiming for critical shots now. pick up all the ammo I can. Still not gonna be a great fight even now. I just didn't want to spend too much time not filming. Oh, there's one behind me. Okay, I'm gonna use one of these. The reason I bought some of these. Regain some health here a little bit. Okay, here we go. Get to the opposite end here. There we go. Whew. That was still concerning. Hmm. 254. Is this better? It's still not really better. Well, I can drop some weapons here. 72 compared to my... Drop that. Okay, where do I go here? Actually put on the right quest. Sledge. Did I miss an item that I'm supposed to have? Oh, I'm sorry. Completely missed that.
You should be able to get into the mine now. There's nothing between you and Sledge, and we're one step closer to the vault. I believe in you.
Well, that was a lot better with some, a little better weapons. I am going the wrong way. Get back over here, top up on some weapons and... Oh, God. Sometimes you move a little too quick. Move a little too quick.
the best.
There we go. Fill up on some grenades too.
Gear sold right here for your convenience.
What all do I need? Fill up on the ones that I actually use. Repeater SMG.
It's come to our attention that you've been at war with elements of the local population, and you've now been contracted to assassinate one of their leaders. This type of unsanctioned mercenary activity undermines the stability of the region. You have been warned. These continued insurgent activities will not be tolerated. Abandon this futile pursuit and turn yourself in.
I don't like the sound of her voice. Bitches! Blast 'em! Phase walk. God, it is so handy in these areas you can't drive through. Oh, Lord.
All right, boys, take 'em out.
What are you looking at?
I feel like that's going to be a frequent thing throughout the game, where I'm going to have to leave and go back and level up. Might spend a little more time doing side quests here and there. Cool. Need to find out what DLCs those go to. Jacob's Cove, Underdome. Do I have to go here? Sledge's safe house. I'm gonna go turn in this.
Enough walking.
This other quest, the sniper rifle quest, at the bounty board. I think that's where I'm gonna end off this first, this part two. Wow, part two of this playthrough. Okay, everyone. Yep, this is where I'm going to end part two of Borderlands 1 Game of the Year Enhanced. I hope you all enjoyed the video. I know we had a cut there from my mistake on not unmuting my mic when I originally left the area. But we beat the Roid Rage Psycho. Next time I'll carry off on beating whoever Sledge is, going to Sledge's safe house. And I'll see y'all in next part. Take care.